When research advocates participate in research activities, they are generally engaged in one of four ways: advise, design, review, and disseminate. Advocates engaged in advisory roles develop recommendations or advice on strategic directions or broad policy issues. Advisory activities include participation on a formal advisory board or providing a critical perspective as part of a panel discussion at a scientific meeting. Advocates engaged in design roles develop new or enhance existing programs or activities. Design activities include development of a new program or assisting an existing program in identifying barriers to implementation. Advocates engaged in review roles evaluate and analyze research proposals and ongoing research activities. Review activities include participating in peer or concept reviews. Advocates engaged in dissemination roles interpret and communicate scientific information for non-scientific audiences. Dissemination activities include using scientific content to develop, edit, and/or distribute research findings to non-scientific audiences.